princess, be a bad bitch. Ahora estoy llanto por nada. Ahora soy una chica mala. And then you kicking and screaming a big toddler. Don't try to get your friends to come holler. Holler. Ayo, I used to lay low. I wasn't in the clubs, I was on my J.O. Until I realized. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Bad Tammy and I am back with another vlog. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you turn your post notifications on so you get notified when I post a new video, because if you're not watching Bad Tammy, then what are you doing? But anyways, hey guys, I'm back and I got some new nails. I went like with short and they actually turned out real cute. They're like with a blue ombre and like some bedazzle on there. So it's actually matching the vibe that I got going on right now. Yesterday was Father's Day and I was planning to do like something cute or whatever, but my dad had some other plans going on and then she just wanted to spend the day just being at home doing nothing. So I was just like, fine with me. That's really why I got blue. I kind of like it. I never really get blue nails. Today it is Monday and we are supposed to be going wine tasting with my sisters. Claudia's the one that actually planned this for us. I'm really excited. I feel like this is so her because y'all know she loves wine, she loves sipping, so I just feel like it's gonna be lit. So I'm just bringing you guys with me. I'm all dressed up, as you guys can see. I'm waiting on everybody else to be dressed so we can head out. We're all supposed to be riding in one car because I believe it is like a drive from our hometown, and I'm pretty much checking with you guys once we make it there. And then also for today later, I'm supposed to be doing Nana's hair. But let me show you guys my fit real quick before we head out. I just have on this jean jumpsuit, you will call it. It's like very long and flared. When you think of wine tasting, I feel like it just gives like classy grown vibes. So that's the vibe I was trying to go for, and I'm gonna just wear it with these and then my D-O-Yo. So once we all get together and make this drive, I will pretty much check in with you guys. And like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, turn your post notifications on, and do all that good stuff. And I will see you guys in a minute. Leave all of your danger. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V. Call me, fly you out to breathe. Full speed, so fall it belly. Call me, leave all of your danger. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V. Hey y'all, so we made it to the wine tasting. So hey, looks better. My good sis Claudia's a blonde right now.
I heard blondes have more fun.
And then Karen, and then Shayla is right here, and then we got some wine slushies. They're bomb as fuck. So lemon drop, watermelon, strawberry mango, and blackberry pomegranate. We're currently waiting on the lady to come out so we can start doing all the actual wine tasting, but for now we're just gonna sip on these.
Do a little cheers.
Barely got
it. I got an extra cup.
You didn't like it?
Yes.
I
like this. Cheers. Classic collection is a collection of wines that are in that semi-sweet to an off-dry collection. So think light on this one. If not, you might be disappointed because it's not real sweet. It's not real fruity. It's just really nice, crisp, clean white wine feel to it.
We do have a red in this collection and a rosé, and they both have the same amount of residual sugar.
Cheers.
Cause you see how that one got that board, I want these down here.
Baby, you doing all day.
It's strong.
I thought you pick each time what you think? Want, light or dark.
I feel like it's,
no.
It tastes like regular wine.
This one has two sweetness, one like of it? Acidicity,
who?
And then you one, like one body. And
we say, you know,
this is real.
Oh, chat's in it because I was strong.
I'm gonna sip some of the wine and then I'm gonna sip this.
Yeah.
What chocolate? It's given, that's pretzel. Chocolate pretzel.
Mine's a tiny, like real chocolate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Show them how you want to try.
This is the almond cluster. This is,
what is the cluster?
Like chocolate. You like almond, it's good.
Second round.
This is the pizza one.
Kind of tastes the same like the other one.
Then this
one's sweeter.
Oh, okay.
It tastes the same.
But I could have.
I don't taste the peachy
life,
though that
I
she was
I
saying.
I guess I'll show you my vlog.
grown woman.
This American Riesling is probably one of the easiest drinking white wine selections we have in the tasting room. So be a semi-sweet. It's going to be slightly sweetened, a little bit of the citrus tone. Sauvignon Blanc, I say, would pair really well with like your seafood dishes, or like a seasonal fruit salad. The Riesling pairs really well with anything. I mean, it's like very, very versatile.
And are we supposed to hold it like this and spin it?
All right, let's do cheers. Cheers.
Chin for the sweet and lime is going to be our peach collection. So okay. Now it's starting to be a little bit sweeter, a little bit prettier for you.
Okay.
And then the Sangiovese will be your next dry selection. So this is an introduction into our dry red wine selection. It is an Italian wine and it is a barrel select. So barrel select means that this one's been aging for about 12 months in the French oak barrel. God.
She's fruity though. I don't know why she didn't get fruity. Tammy and Shayla about to try this fourth round. Is it peachy?
This one's good.
See, finally.
It don't taste like.
Finally, Shayla don't like one.
Four new ones.
That's what it's
like. Part two.
Yes, and it was a whole montage.
I didn't watch it.
How everybody feeling? How you feeling?
Like drunk or what?
Yeah. How you feeling?
Feel normal, maybe like a two.
How you feeling?
No. Okay. I'm at the chill.
She gonna be drunk chugging.
This is not liquor, baby. How you feeling?
I'm feeling wonderful, but like a wonderful, normal wonderful.
Okay. I'm take a sip.
Yeah,
but so we're just not still
the only
on
one
round.
That got her whole cup.
Cause she gonna charge just like you did.
Right now I'm talking.
So the
shit.
Next one is the sun-kissed strawberry. I'm ready for that one.
Next up is going to be another one of our sun-kissed collections. So the sun-kissed strawberry is very similar to the sun-kissed peach as far as our method. So it does start off with a white wine base and then it has the all natural strawberries added to the end of the fermentation.
Are you liking the dry wines there?
Good.
The dry ones are more like stronger.
They are. They're
that's what she. Yeah, that's what she wants.
They want to feel good. Please. I have to get straight to the point. Just like the liquor, straight to the point.
So this is the strawberry one.
Did we do a taster for this one?
I think the peach one better.
They had the same fruit content in them as the. Sorry, when you finish, they have the same tropical fruit content. It's just a great grouse. I'm sorry, I'm going to put this one. Are different.
Baby, eat it. You might as well pour the whole thing. What else?
Sun-kissed red sangria. I don't like sangria.
Yeah, me either. So we're going to see what it's giving.
But this is good.
This might be my favorite one so far.
It
don't got that
strawberry one.
That's what I'm saying. It don't got that strong sangria taste to it though.
Yeah.
You know sangria is strong. Cheers to y'all. Bing.
I like.
I'm gonna give this one a 9.
Tammy got a whole lot rating.
This lady got a whole lot rating on how she liked it. 6, 6, 8. Good with brunch. You ain't give this one a rating. 6, 8 out of 10. And we got 2 left.
Cheers.
Selection is a pretty unique selection here for us. So our winemaker did study in Portugal, so this is a true port style dessert wine. This is going to spend about 15 months fortified in the brandy, so it is higher alcohol content. It's about 18% alcohol content.
Okay,
so
I like it.
How much percent?
18.
Yeah, right at 18%.
This bartender pick. Okay. Yes, so she
bartender's pick
one.
Is a dessert wine. But we recommend on this one, try the wine, then try a piece of chocolate, and try the wine again.
Yeah, okay, I got my piece of chocolate right here.
She said take a piece of chocolate.
So take a piece of chocolate, then sip.
I got chocolate in my mouth.
I just ate the chocolate.
Oh, this is strong.
It's strong.
Mm-hmm. We made it back.
Yeah, this
Yeah.
I am the deity.
Susana
Juliano,
but yeah. Amiga que se ve en la mejor compañía.
Hoy estoy a fuego, estoy chuki.
Back in the biddy, and we're about to grab something to eat because we're tipsy and hungry.
Yes,
we're about to get some mellow mushroom.
Yes,
mushroom.
You are allergic to mushroom. Now you all of you know.
Made it some mellow.
Put the top down, screaming money in it. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise will be on it. Boy, I got 5 and roll so live. Tell me when to go, baby. When we gon' stop, baby. When we gon' slide. Hey. Up all night, baby. When we gon'
slide. Alright, thank you. We got a little Sunset Paradise drink.
Chug. Chug, 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 chug. Chug, 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 chug.
Are back home from the wine tasting and going out to eat. I feel like today was such a good like sis day or whatever. So this is pretty much the end of today. Your girl is feeling good or whatever, but I'm gonna go ahead and just like mellow down a little bit and go ahead and call it a night. I do have workouts tomorrow for the cheat day we end up having today. I'm gonna just talk to you guys tomorrow morning. Hopefully I wake up for workouts, because right now I really don't want to go, but I need to. So good night guys, I'll see you guys in the morning.
Oh my god.
Hey guys, it is the next day and I did not make it to workout today. When I heard my alarm go off, I just felt so freaking tired and I had to text Claudia like, girl, I'm not gonna make it. So I'm finally out and about. I'm headed to Nana's house because I know I mentioned that I had to do her hair yesterday, but we didn't do that, so I'm about to do it. And we've actually been working on her closet. If you guys watch her, then you guys know that she's been wanting to do her closet room for the longest, and we finally got to it. That's what I've been doing pretty much this whole time that I've been gone. So today, that's what she's getting cute for, to go ahead and close her closet video out. And you know, I'm the stylist, and I'm pretty much the one that helped her put it together. So I'll probably show you guys how it looks when I'm done with her hair and all that. So that's what I have planned. Usually every day for work I usually bring us some Starbucks to drink or grab us something. So that's what I grabbed, some Starbucks for us. I'm gonna show you guys what I got for us when I get there though.
But
I'm not. So happy Tuesday guys, and I did want to take some pictures. That's why I'm all like cute or whatever. But the outfit that I wanted to wear, the like the bottoms didn't fit me how I would like it. They were like a little baggy, the waist part. So I'll see if I end up taking pictures or not, but I'll just check in with you guys once I make it to Nana's house. Hey y'all, so I made it to Nana's. Let me show y'all our drinks. I got her the refresher because she's going for like a red vibe today. I got me a matcha, cause I'm with the green pop today. And then Tazana, her same drink is the refresher. Sausage, egg, and cheese for Nana. This Tazana cake pop is all melted. And then I just got me some egg whites, the red pepper ones. So this is my outfit I was trying to show y'all.
White green romper from month 13s. Matches perfectly.
We're gonna get started on hair first. Make this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at Boost. Had day in my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was a noose. So and said, hey, she's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Yeah. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light. Slept through the flight, ay, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, paid a price, yeah. Niggas thick and sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, Vegas in my eyes. Jesus Christ, checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like, that's what we like. Lost my respect, you not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like where is he? No one seen him, I'm trying to clean him, yeah. She's in love with who I am. Hey y'all, so I just got done doing Anna's hair. She all glammed up now. So I wanted to show y'all the closet kind of before we finish it off. So this is what it looks like.
Can y'all believe Tammy did all of this? All
right. This clothes that we got to put in the drawers, but she said I folded it all complicated, so I got to show her. And then these, like, her shoes. I need to take down some two more shoes that I had at my house. She had ordered me a whole pink, like, tool set, so that is so cute. Oh, and then also the pouch that I had gave her for her birthday, she put it in here. And then I also hung up this light for her, and the jewelry box that I gave her for her birthday too is up here. That's actually what we're gonna tackle today, putting like her jewelry in here. So I'll probably show you guys a little bit of the behind the scenes.
We're about to move some of these purses around, y'all. Time about to get on this big ass ladder. It's tall. Cause Claudia was telling me how she like how some of the cute purses is like in the back and they're not showcasing. So we about to like move some around and see what they giving. Cause we got some little pieces in the back. I got little Jacquemus. If I'm pronouncing it right, we got some Burberry retail furs back there. Steve Madden. So we about to try to move some around. Yeah, cause Jacquemus is that girl.
Right there.
I mean, it's like two tall bags, so what you think?
Yeah.
And like then one in the middle.
So I'm bringing more up front. We have like Mercy Jet Moose.
Yeah, you can't see her name. Yeah. We about to add some tail furs at the top, the big ones. My little ones is in there. I want to add them like right here, kind of matching with the clothes, but I ain't really got that much color, y'all. We realize that. So pink go first, but you can see it barely got pink, but we're gonna try to match it up the most we can because we do got some green, some silver, some
Yeah,
I got nudish black, so I don't know, we're gonna try to match it up. These three is actually it's two new ones. I got a olive green,
this one,
and nudish, and these three is old. These pink, silver, and black. This is my favorite tail forever. So Tammy gonna put them up there for me. I'm gonna show y'all once she finished unpacking them. Alright. First color is pink.
So like this?
Yeah, they gonna go like sideways,
it's
y'all.
It's me.
What else is it gonna be?
We kinda trying to match it up with the colors. What's next, black?
It's me. Yeah. It's me.
Let me try to do this face.
Yeah, because I don't think I'm going to get any more big ones. What's next? Nudish or silver?
Silver, then. Can I find it inside and put it up there?
That's what I was telling Tammy, like, why are they in the closet? We actually had these in the closet. It looked nice because it matches the clothes.
So we're taking our lunch break. It is 6:50. Why did I get the small tube?
I don't know, that me that gave us these. That usually be the other one.
Right, be the
Which one do you usually get this?
No, what the hell is it? They done messed up all their motor and the Tizona got some pizza. They
the
got
Royale is right.
A Royale.
But what is that type of bread? I don't even know what type of bread that is.
It's weak though because it's brownish.
Try it. What it tastes like? It look nasty.
Didn't you put the lettuce?
Who the hell took the order? Did you get her name?
Mm-mm.
Cause we need a call.
Then I ain't even getting no shit.
Alright, so we're about to just eat our little lunch and then we're gonna do like the closet tour or whatever.
Alright, y'all, so we are finally done and Nana's gonna give you guys a quick little closet tour of my work. So this is as soon as you walk in, as you guys can see.
Y'all, Tammy did this whole room.
You did too, bitch.
But I'm saying, like, I can't believe, like, well, if you've seen, like, from scratch, baby, to what it turned into, it's like, wow. The jewelry box Tammy gifted me is so freaking cute. And I just love how it has, like, so many stuff to store with. Like, everything is convenient. So, yeah, this is the jewelry box. You walk in. Couch Tammy gifted me. She just feels like lip describes me. Because I used to be really obsessed with lipsticks at a point in time.
Yeah.
I kind of fell out of it, but yeah. That's why she got me a lip couch. A rug with my face on it, my light. I feel like this is more like my red vibe because like everything in here is like white. So then we had to add a little touch of me. So this is the red vibe right here. Then you move on and we got all my shoes. This is basically the shoe shelf. So all my sneakers, some slides at the top, and then like boots and higher shoes right here. So this is this section.
Mm-hmm, the little SpongeBob's I gave her.
All right, y'all. So this is the first wardrobe. Shirts, all bottoms, and everything in here is kind of like color coordinated, as y'all can see. Like the color, jeans, black, nudish, white. So that's that. I love like the gold handle for my door and the glass door. It's like my favorite part. That's like fancy to it.
Yep.
So up there is for my purses whenever I get new ones.
Yep, as y'all can see, like right here. This kind of my one of my favorite parts.
Yeah,
this
me middle and Tammy part. Actually like designed the closet from scratch on IKEA.
Which if y'all want to see basically the whole closet,
like
y'all can
the whole rundown from the get go to the nail.
Y'all can go to Nana's channel for that.
And this is like my perfumes, the flowers, like the candles, you know, the cute stuff. Some purses in the back. Look at my purse drawer. We ain't really color coordinate right here. We kind of just put the cute ones at the front.
Yeah. So. This one of my favorite parts too right here.
Oh yeah, we just did this.
Well, y'all kind of seen me help organize right here.
Yeah, this is also color coordinated, y'all. Purples, pinks, red, yellow, green, blue, black, a lot of black, brown, and then clear.
And white.
My two little hats, I ain't even got a lot. Tammy gifted me both of these. I ain't even got a lot, but I'm gonna get my little collection up. But that's just for right now. And look at the glass drawers. This is my favorite part because you can like see through it.
Yeah. I'm not gonna open those. Those are basically just drawers for like her chill clothes, stuff that don't need to be hanged up. Yeah.
Like socks and stuff like that. This is the next one. It's my two pieces. My jumpsuits and dresses at the bottom, two pieces at the top. Me and Tammy actually just did this part like y'all seen and we matched it over each color. I just love the color stuff. It just looks really, really good to the eyes. So yeah, that's this part.
So that's basically the closet right here.
So hit up closet.
No. So like I said, if y'all really want to see like the whole rundown of the closet, go.
Yeah, like from beginning to end, because y'all, we really started from nothing to this big, amazing, beautiful closet.
So just go check her channel out. And my mom is actually here cooking some stuff that Nana had told her she'd been wanting. And I think she's actually going to make something else. So
she's walking out right here right now.
She is.
Yeah, she's about to see my closet for the first time, y'all. Be closer. ¿Cómo se mira?
So I'm just checking with you guys. Once I guess my mom is done cooking or whatever. Hey y'all, so the food is ready. She made some spicy eggs. She actually made green mole and rice, but we're gonna eat the eggs because this is what we really wanted. So this is what the eggs look like. This is basically like a Hispanic struggle meal. Like we used to eat this a lot back then, and then you eat it with like cheese and you can put crema on it and tortillas. But I think I warm mine up too much.
Baby, they're hard.
I used to put the crema because it was like spicy.
I done tried to make them like two times. They don't never tell my mom.
Yeah.
But these are the meals we used to be mad when mom used to cook when I was.
And now we ask them for it.
Yeah, like how did my mom food always taste the same?
And she don't even follow no recipe.
This is how she don't eat her own food. Do anybody else, mama, do that? They cook and not eat their own food?
She eating something from like 2 days, 3 days ago.
My mom does that. Like she made all this food days. And she done ate a torta.
After this, I'm about to head home.
She wants some.
Call it a night.
2 days later.
Hey, y'all. So it is Wednesday. I was supposed to come talk to you guys. No, Thursday. I didn't come talk to you guys yesterday, which was Wednesday, because I took like a day off trying to finish last week's vlog, which I got it done. I was supposed to post it today, so I'm glad I got that done. And then today I was actually supposed to go to workouts at 8, but I didn't get to make it. So I actually have a DIY project that I want to do. I was actually supposed to do this in my last vlog, but I totally forgot. And then I was just getting to opening some packages, and I'm like, how did I forget? Because I really wanted to do this. So I actually seen on TikTok this one video that went like viral. Y'all know how TikTok be. And it was a girl that made a crochet bag out of this like specific big yarn that she used. And I got it from Amazon, like I said. So I will link it when I get to making it. I think I'm gonna get it right. So hopefully, because it was really, really cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and insert kind of like her instructions.
Today I'm gonna try my best to walk you through how I made this crocheted handbag. Just so you know, I've never crocheted a day in my life. I saw this kind of purse targeted as an Instagram ad, and I was like, I think I can do that myself. So I ordered this big twist tubular yarn, and I kind of just looked up a tutorial on how to finger crochet because I didn't want to have to buy any of the needles. So let's get to it. So obviously you start by finding the end of the yarn, and you're gonna take the loose end on the bottom, cross over with the big ball, and then you're gonna push the yarn through it and pull, and that is your slip knot. So then you're gonna adjust the hole size that you want. And you're gonna take this yarn and you're going to push it, keep just pushing it through the bottom. And this is how you start your chain. So you're just gonna continue to do that same thing. And at the bottom, I do 10 of these little openings. I don't know what they're called. Like I said, I don't crochet. So just, I'm gonna come back when I get 10 done. So once you have 10 chains, I figured out what they were called. You're gonna take the last one and you're gonna skip this that's holding this yarn here. Skip this one and put it on top of that second little loop. You're gonna take the yarn that's connected to the ball still, and you're gonna push it through both of those layers. And then you're just gonna repeat the process. You're gonna grab the next one, put it on top, and push through the bottom of it. And you do that all the way around. All right, so I finished one side and this is what it looks like. And don't worry about the end of this. We're gonna tuck that in when the bag is pretty much finished. But you literally just repeat this process all the way around, all the way up the entire bag. All right, so I did 7 like rows, and then I have just ending on the corner, I have a loop. And you're gonna do the same thing. Now you're just gonna be working up. So you're gonna pull it through and you're gonna make a chain as long as you want your strap to be. So I did 20, this is what it's gonna look like. And then you have a loop here and you pull the corner here. You put them together. I cut off like 5 inches extra, and you're just gonna tuck it through the back, pull it tight, and then weave this into the loops on the inside of the bag. After you tuck the tail into the inside, you are all set. Ready to use your bag.
So I'm pretty much just like going by how she said to do it. It looked pretty easy, so I'm really excited to doing it. This yarn, I think she said you could find it at Joann's. The way my small city is set up, they don't be having like goodies like that. And then I actually was at Michael's last week and I didn't find none, so I just went ahead and ordered it online. I wanted to do white just to keep it like basic. I didn't feel like I wanted to do pink, because y'all know I always do pink, and I kind of want to step out of that zone where I'm just like doing pink because it's my favorite color. I'm doing white. I really like white and it goes with everything. So I'm about to try to do this, and then I actually have planned to get wax today. And also I need to stop at the grocery store to make some dinner because I have been slacking in the kitchen and I really just want some home cooked food. I'm thinking of making roast beef rice for them and then a sweet potato for me, and I'm thinking between green beans or cabbage. I know the girls, when they were like on a healthy journey, I don't know if it was Nana and them or Claudia, but I know they had found some healthy cornbread, so I had asked her about it because I do want some cornbread. We usually eat our roast with cornbread and it'd be busting. So that's the agenda for today. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on doing this. So she basically said this is like crossing over, do the push it under, and then you got the knot, adjust how big you want the hole. Comment down below like some DIYs you guys would like for me to try. I feel like the one that I have is kind of more like a suede material, and she has just like a big yarn, and then she just keeps pulling it under. I believe for the bottom one she said she did 7 or 10, so I'm gonna just speed you guys up. I've got done so far. So I believe I'm like on the fourth like layer going up, and as you guys can tell, so you're probably confused like how is it a bag, but as you keep going up you can like tell that these are the sides and this is like the middle of it. I think I'm supposed to go up to like 7 or 10 or however many I want, but my finger is hurting. I think it would have been better if I had no nails. It's getting there slowly but surely. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop and then get the rest of my day started, and then whenever, probably like later, I can work on it some more. So I'm gonna pretty much check in with you guys once I make it to my wax appointment. Let's go crash, what you know about the dope guy? Was you born in the 80s, did your mama smoke cocaine? Have you ever seen the whole thing? Did you drove to the streets, did you grew up on show change? Fucked up by the dope bags. It remind me when these rappers drop duds and they close change. At the park with the low fade, I would stand in front of Knicks with my sack for the whole day. Drive-by, that was road rage. We park and hop out, learn levels to this whole thing. Old school, play the OJs, tryna make a slow change. Mama still slaving for the road ways. Tryna double up, yeah, 3 or 4 times, I ain't tellin'. Hey guys, so Brazilian done, and I also got my armpits wax, very much needed, and your girl feels so much better. I feel like the pain this time wasn't that bad as it usually be, so that's a good thing.
As you guys seen, we also grabbed some lunch from Chipotle. Y'all know a big girl like me at heart always gonna want something sweet. I seen that they finally opened up this Lucha Libre around the area, and I wanted to try it. They have one already in Greensboro that we've actually already went to. They sell like a whole bunch of Spanish antojitos. And then after this, I'm stopped by the Mexican store to pick up some meat. Because she wants to grill. But let me go ahead and walk in here because I'm ready to try it. And as you guys see, I'm actually parked like beside the little truck, and that right there looks bomb as fuck. Excuse the loud AC, but we got a little ice cream. Show them your ice cream. Tizana got a strawberry and cheesecake, and then I just got a lime one. But the presentation, I thought it would have been better, because y'all seen the last ones that I showed y'all. Those are supposedly the ice cream scoops. It came with like a whole bunch of other stuff. Maybe because we got the small, but I was still hoping for a little razzle dazzle. And we only got ice cream because everything that I was trying to order, they said they didn't have. So I already don't like that. But the ice cream is good. It tastes like regular lemon ice cream.
This is like strawberry. That's lovely. Yeah, let's show it to everybody.
Yeah. So I would.
And Cardi said it wanted just some ice cream. And Cardi said,
I'll just stick to my regular ice cream shop. So I pretty much just see you guys once we make it back home. Been home for a minute. I've been trying to show you guys a little bit of like time lapse of me working on the bag, but to be honest guys, it's an epic fail. The next step basically is just like doing the hoops going up to make the handle. You know, sometimes with like DIYs is like a hit or miss, and this just happens to be like a miss for me, but I'm gonna just try to complete it. Alright, so when I cut it, this is what it's gonna look
what
like.
What is that?
But it is later in the day. It's actually already 9 o'clock. I just been sitting here working on the bag and watching one of my shows, just catching up. Tizana's actually taking a nap, and then we're just not getting to grill the food. So we'll be eating pretty much in like 30 minutes, and then I'm calling night.
That. Should I assume you know exactly how you said it? You know exactly how you meant it. Should I assume it's me? Sweet disposition, switching position, broken submission. Should I assume it's the weekend thing? Boy, you get ass all week, dropping that ass, just think about me. Think about me and it sound good. What's the difference if it sound good? The difference if it's still good. What's the difference if it's still good? Just not yours exclusively. Used to be all good. Shady dub, now it's all bad. Any dub, credit all bad. Getting on up, it's all that. Do we number call back? I better not be for again. Know you wish it wasn't. Know you wish it wasn't. Ooh, so hard to love.
Good morning guys, it's the next day. I made me an avocado toast. I got some good news and bad news.
So I'm gonna start off with good news. I finally figured out how to do the bag the right way. I was not gonna let have that bag look yesterday go down like that. So I did select some more like research on TikTok, watch other people's videos and stuff, and then I finally figured it out. So bad news is I figured it out and did it without showing you guys. I didn't do it like on my bag. I actually did a mini one for Tizlana. Like, this is so freaking cute. So I don't know if you guys can tell, like, this looks so freaking clean. This is the inside of the bag. It just looks, it looks like a pretty cute bag. So this is how I did it, and then this is the one when I figured it out. As you guys can tell, like, if you pay a close attention to the pattern, you can tell this one has like a defined pattern and this one doesn't. It's just looking like a big old diaper bag. I'ma actually redo that one the same way I did Tizana's little one. So my problem was, like, I understood it wrong when she was like, you're gonna repeat the process like till you get to the top. So I thought she meant like I had to go through each hole each time, but really she just meant like you have to make sure you're attaching the new one and the second one each time until you get to the top. Huh? Yeah, so that's really what was the issue yesterday when I was making it try to go through each freaking layer. It was making it tight at the bottom and it literally like had my fingers real sore. I broke off a piece of the hanger and I started doing it with that. So I'm really excited about that. I can't wait to actually do it like the right way. I'm trying to figure out what my plans are. I planned last minute to have like a editing class and like just do it all cute. I'm just trying to see what time is best for everybody, but I think it's most likely going to be an afternoon. I made some certificates for them. I probably wanted to get them some notebooks and pencils to write down notes. I definitely want to do it, but I'm gonna see if everybody, because everybody's schedule is like kind of out the way. So that's what I'm trying to figure out right now, what time. So I will pretty much give you guys a little more info a little later. I'm just finishing my breakfast and then come back and talk to you guys. All right guys, so I'm gonna take this out and work on it for a few before I head out, since we're kind of aiming towards like late afternoon anyway. This is what I wanted to show you that I messed up at. So as you guys can tell, I put it through three hoops and that's where I messed up at. It's supposed to go through the second hoop. It's only supposed to be two. Like the third layer, and as you guys can tell, it's already starting to look more better than the last one. Like I said, you're gonna grab the new loop you made and the bottom loop, push it through, and then you repeat that literally all over this other loop, push it through, grab the other loop, push it through, and literally all over until I get it to how I want it. guys can see it now has like a more defined pattern. And then this part, you actually just like stick it in. I've been using this since my fingers are pretty much like raw from doing it wrong yesterday, like doing that extra work. So I just put it in. So now for the handle part, you do it in a going upward pattern. You're doing it basically to however long you want it. So then this part, I'm gonna cut this off and then just tie it to the end. And this is the back. I'm super like geeked and excited that I actually got to do it right. So let me grab some scissors and then tie this real quick, and then I'm gonna show you guys. All right, guys, so the bag is done. So here goes mine and then Tazana. Yeah, these are gonna be so cute. We should actually style these together and take like a picture.
Yes.
Let me see, put it on. So this is how it looks on her like that. Oh, so cute. So comment down below what you guys think. I'll maybe try to do like a different color, because now that I know how to do it, it's actually not that bad. I'm gonna go ahead and get the rest of my day started, and then I'll just pretty much show you guys like a few clips, because it's gonna be like a whole bunch of like running around. Hey guys, so I just got back home, and I'm gonna go ahead and put the frames together and then get started on like the little dinner that I'm gonna make. So this is the sign that I got made, and it says welcome to editing class. I just thought it was so cute because it was on a keyboard. And then these are the certificates. They are too cute. So I got one for each of the learners, Shayla, Karen, and Claudia. It says editing class 2022 by Tammy and Nana, certificate of completion. This certificate is awarded to, then I put the name, for successfully completing the editing class, and I put the date, and then it says like the director, I put Tammy and Nana. So I'm gonna put them in frames as well, and I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys like a heads up, because we have like an AC on in there, so it might be a little loud in there, so just excuse that. Passion different miles away. Passive with the things you said. Passing up on my always like it really. Alright y'all, so your girl is dressed. I just got on my pink Savage Fenty cute two-piece. Just a quick update. I know I mentioned that I was gonna cook, but I'm actually not, because I feel like I was gonna be like rushing. Whenever we're kind of like a little bit done, I'll just call in some food for us and we'll eat whatever we want to eat. Let me show y'all actually the setup that I did get to fix. This is what I did. I put the welcome to editing class right here with my books, and then I just laid out some snacks for us, and then I took out one of my wine from the bar, and then our little wine cups that they actually left from when we went wine tasting, and then the books and pens are down here. I'ma honestly just wait on the girls to get here, because I did tell Nana to bring a table for them to set like their computers on while we're editing, and I am gonna like mirror my computer to like the TV so they can like see what I'm doing. And then I also did tell them to do like a little pre-vlog so they can like have something to work on, or if they have something that they're actually already editing. I'll pretty much check in with you guys once everybody gets here though. I'm a little nervous and excited, and I just hope they actually like get to learn something, because I just feel like with editing you kind of make like videos more personal, make it like how you want it, as into like if you know somebody else is doing it, they're kind of doing it like for them, and I feel like that way it'll be easier and not so much on one specific person to like be in charge of editing everybody's videos. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. Like I said, I'll just check in with you guys once the girls get here. Hey y'all, so all the girls are finally here for editing class.
All right, so this is the table that we're gonna be working on. And as you guys seen, the little notebooks that I had got for them. They chose out their pen or whatever. Everybody got their computer set up.
So I'ma actually airplay my phone on this, my laptop on the TV right there so they can see like what I'm gonna be teaching. All right, come say hey, teacher helper. And then is the bad student over there, she's about to get sent to ISS.
All right, so as y'all can see, I have it showing on my TV screen.
All right, so new project. Then you put whatever title you want. And then this is what the screen looks like.
What period is this? First, second, third, or fourth?
Where is the only period?
So let's say you're doing a damn decorating blog, decor blog.
And name.
Closet blog.
Okay.
Whatever it's mainly about.
So after that, you guys can look at the screen up there.
So we add our clips now?
She's showing you guys how you can do it.
Yeah, everything you most likely need is always gonna be in Finder.
Yeah.
Most of the time, 90% of the time. So you grab the clips.
Sorry.
And then you just drag them home to where you want it.
Yeah, that's how I do mine.
But I be having trouble, look. You can even do certain stuff like selecting all clips and scale them all to frame size instead of going one by one.
Okay guys, welcome to my channel.
And you know with cut, you click on C and it has this little razor. We're gonna cut right before it.
Like my channel, subscribe and turn post notifications on so you get notified on this video. So for today's vlog, I'm just...
So this kind of where it goes into, it depends on how you want your video to like look. Me, for instance, video. Like after I said all of that, me fixing so my hair and the lip smacking, I will cut before that and go cut it before where it'd be like for today's video. But if you want, you know, your video to have that, then you can just keep it.
That's really how you want it.
Yeah,
so like if you want the extra.
How you want your video to look.
Okay.
I like the whole project.
So normally do the whole project or not?
Yeah, just go ahead and do the whole project so everything basically sounds the same. It's at the same level. You will highlight the whole project for the audio game, and then you will right click and go down to audio game. This is what it looks like. No, we're gonna turn the volume up to the whole video. Cause you know how sometimes they'll be like, why are you talking so low, or why your video low?
Yeah.
So Nana said she go up to 7. I do 3 because I feel like the camera is kind of like a little more pixel.
Yeah, like your air loud and stuff like that. But I do 6. So yeah, it just so depends what your house.
It depends what you can kind of feel like you will need. So I'll do 3. You'll click whatever number you want. The audio trick, how Nana was saying, like you can kind of notice the blanks a little more. You can see like when you're talking, when you, all of that, it pops up more.
Students taking notes.
So then right now y'all can pretty much go into like cutting out, and if y'all have questions about cutting, just ask us. Y'all gonna do 5 minutes of cutting. I'm giving you guys a timer.
Any questions, ma'am?
I need a snack.
Right, we need to pass some wine around. Any questions, Chody? All right.
Alright, so they got 1 more minute and we're still gonna be like on the cutting topic, but we're gonna go into like teaching them how to cut through music, because y'all know we do a lot of like partying and have music in the background. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go into actually cutting into the party stuff
to prevent copyright.
Yep.
Timer's up. And Nana's gonna pretty much teach them the cutting trick with the music.
For the parties.
Yep.
When you cut it with music,
They used to tell me like five seconds, but sometimes, you know, 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 five seconds, but somet
cut, and then one, two,
and then start again.
We had green screens.
You don't really have to. You can open up the tab.
Okay, open tab.
Then you're gonna look up YouTube to MP4 converter. MP4 is for videos, and MP3 is for just the audio.
Next, what snacks you got, Chupi? Chori. Oh, you had some M&M.
Download
the teacher
MP3.
Drinking a little too fast.
No, MP4 download.
MP4 is video.
We're still on green screens because, girl, green screens is a whole bunch of steps.
Hey guys, so we're about to take a lunch break. We're about to go get some tacos. It's currently 10 o'clock. I'm gonna bring you guys along with us to either a taco truck or let's see if we do like the restaurant tacos.
Currently waiting on our tacos.
For real.
Alright guys, class is back in session. After a whole rodeo with the food, we're gonna touch on two more topics, which is essential graphics and the music. Then volume one is done. So if y'all click on it, does it look similar to this?
Yeah, mine's ain't got the airplane though.
Yeah. Okay, because you can download different ones.
That's the one Tammy like didn't use before.
Yeah. So it should look a little like this.
And what is this? All like titles.
Yeah, that's
stuff.
What I said.
Okay, I want to put an ad.
Didn't you buy more to get different ones?
Yeah, I think Adobe now they do a different where you got to have like a membership with the damn Adobe stock. And I think it's like the same price as the Adobe.
So for y'all class, I got y'all certificates.
Chupi don't get one because she didn't graduate.
This is cute.
Right. Show this your certificate. But yeah. Claudia. Karen.
This is so creative.
She did that.
Editing class completed.
Good morning guys, it is the next day and as you guys can tell I got me on a work outfit because I actually wanted to get me a good little walk today, go for a walk as my workout since y'all know I've been slacking with the actual working out. So I'm gonna go to this little walking trail. It's like this lake, they have like a playground, they have some ducks there, and usually Tizana likes feeding the ducks, so I'm taking some bread to feed them. Just did me a cute little ponytail. We literally just woke up. So yeah, it's currently like 12:40 right now. But I wanted to show you guys something real quick. I know I mentioned Father's Day, and I wanted to show y'all this cute gift that I got for Chi. I got these custom forces. I'll tag the guy down below. And the laces are like some ropes, and now that I'm thinking about it, he was supposed to do like a brown lace instead of black, but he did send like the regular laces in here. I still don't know what to get my dad. We were supposed to take him out to eat Wednesday for Father's Day. I was trying to get my video done, I had asked him could we push it back, so we're actually supposed to take him Monday. He already picked out the restaurant he wanted to go to and all that, so I actually need to go to the store to try to find him a gift. And then I ordered me some new bubble slides, but look at this freaking color. This is a Barbie pink. Yeah, I know we just did Nana's closet video, so as a gift to her, I guess you would say like a warming gift, I got her a door lock.
guys can't really tell. It does like finger unlock, and you can put like a password, and it also has like a key. Since she has like valuable stuff in her closet, I just thought it would be a cute gift for her to want to have her stuff like more secure, because y'all know Nana always be like extra paranoid. So yeah, that's all some packages that I have right now. Oh, I'm lying. I got some new shoes I did order. I got Tizana some horses. These are supposed to be like a sunset something collaboration. That's like the sun. And I just love how it has all these colors. And she's been needing some white horses for the longest. I usually always buy her some when she goes up like a size. So we just got rid of the white horses. For me, I was shopping for some horses too, because I haven't had an all white pair in a minute. And then I came across these. These shoes are so freaking beautiful. I wanted the orange ones, but the price on them at the time were like expensive, so I didn't get them. And then I got to grab these at regular price on nike.com, and it's like, yes. So this is the purple version. I believe they have like the white, black, and then orange, like I said, and then purple. These are just too cute. It has like the skeleton bones right here, as if it was like your foot. And then the sole actually glows in the dark. So these are just too cute. Those are my little packages for this vlog so far. So I'm gonna pretty much check in with you guys once we make it to the trail. Hey guys, we finally made it to the lake, and we're about to get started on the walk.
If you keep pouting, I'm gonna throw water on you and cool you off. Water.
Look, y'all, there's a turtle right here.
Look right here on the stick. You see him? Look, go over.
Look, you see him? He just right chilling. There? We've been walking for about,
can you imagine how dark it is right here at night?
Yep, 20 minutes.
I'm sorry.
About 20 minutes.
Your eyes probably.
Yeah, Tizana want to keep running and stuff.
Come here.
Tizana over here. I think she's trying to like get done already, because we told her we was going to the ducks. Yeah. So she's just trying to finish the trail. But we're not gonna do the whole trail. We're probably just gonna do a few more minutes and then turn back around. Yep. I'm gonna show you guys once we get to like the ducks and stuff.
I wanna film on them bangs, the bangs, picking them.
It's not that bad though, because like it is a lot of trees, so it's like real, real shady.
It ain't hot out here at all.
Yeah.
We're just swimming at
hey!
Tizana.
Cheek, get her. Bro, look what this little girl is doing.
Jump in the lake. Move, it's a bike coming.
Me and Chi about to race, y'all.
Wait.
Longer legs.
I got longer legs. That don't make it cute.
If you got long legs, I mean, you can sprint further at a faster speed.
You probably keep up if we ran a run a long distance.
We do.
I'd probably give up.
We made it to the duckies. They all chilling right now. Aww. With all of these ducks, they about to come attack us. Cause when they see that bread, they come. No, he don't. Look, they coming. They see the bread, they hear the bread. Bro, they literally coming. Look, y'all. They about to attack them. They be attacking once they see that breed. Look. Bro, why is Tizana acting scary like she don't do this all the time? Stop playing with that man. Tizana, go! Give it to them. I ain't got none. Don't come to me.
Give me the bag.
Stop.
See,
they bold as hell today. Let her do some. Hey. All right, be back, cause they in attack mode right now. Look at this. Cosa de familia no la tiene que escuchar. Lo capo con lo capo y yo soy la mamá. Los secretos solo con quien puedo confiar. Más te vale no romper la muerta.
All right, guys, so we made it home and we stopped by to get some food from this Mexican place. They usually be having like some bomb ass spicy shrimps, but they didn't have none today, so I'm gonna try their it's like a stuffed jalapeno and then it's like dipped with eggs, and if I'm not mistaken. Later for today, we're actually supposed to be going to the Dine-In Cinemax that's in Charlotte. So pretty much after I eat this, we're gonna get in the shower, refreshing up, start getting dressed, since y'all know Charlotte is an hour away. So we're gonna do that, and I'm very excited because Nana said it was a vibe in there, the drinks were good, so I'm just ready for that. I think we're watching a movie that starts at 7. I'm still deciding between the Buzz Lightyear or Jurassic World, but I think I'm definitely leaning towards Jurassic World. So yeah, I'll just talk to you guys once I'm like getting dressed.
Hey guys, so I am dressed. I'm trying to decide on what shoes, debating if I should put these on. We both got like little prints, or if I should wear them off-white fives, since like the bottom matches it and it's like nude as well. These are my fave shoes, if you guys haven't noticed, and I paid a good price for them, so always be wearing these. I actually want the black ones as well, so I probably need to get those so then I can give these a break and wear my black ones. So which one do you guys think?
I made my castle.
I kind of think these, to be honest. Wow. So Tizana is actually dressed as well. I'm just putting her shoes on. Kiss you, but I can't right now, so baby, kiss me through the phone.
Hey guys, so our movie just got done and it was a very, very good movie. I'll give it a, I'll say 8/9 out of 10. I really liked it. Tazana, did you like the movie?
Yes.
You did? She was being a little scared in the beginning though, cause y'all know it'd be like mad loud and all the damn dinosaurs be doing their little dinosaurs things. The food was actually real good as well. I got a burger. The fries were good.
And I got my drink and my popcorn.
Yeah, and then we also got
my gummy bears.
Yeah, and we also got a hot dog. The hot dog was real, real good, and the drink was real good as well. I tried to order me another one, but they give you like a specific time, I guess. Then they like stop serving you. I never really showed you guys my fit all put together. I'll try to show you guys when I get home, but we're pretty much just about to head home since it is an hour drive. So I will check in with you guys once we make it home. Hey guys, so we finally made it home and I wanted to show you guys my outfit before I took it off. So this is what the dress looks like. And then y'all see how it looks snatched right here. I would have looked a little snatched earlier, but I ate, of course. It's like it's not really too tight fitting at the bottom. And then I ended up wearing my fives, of course. This feels so cute. And then my hair has been given. So, yeah. So just a 360 of the fit. Too cute. So we're actually about to change, put our PJs on and all that good stuff, and then I'll pretty much come and talk to you guys tomorrow because it is Sunday tomorrow. Yep, and I plan to go to service. So good night guys.
Babe's been waiting. Just as I recall, that your ass is still amazing. Laying, babe. I'm saying, babe. Love it, shit, you know I'm crazy. So go ahead and drink up. I'm so glad we got to link up. Get to taking that off, taking that off me. Yeah. Cause I got the blood, I made the cup. Just like you.
It is the next day. We made it to Sunday service, but I didn't bring you guys along. We just stopped by to get us some Starbucks, and we're actually headed to the grocery store to make a quick grocery store run for y'all know Sunday dinner. But today is actually a special Sunday because it's actually my uncle's birthday. If you guys are familiar, then y'all know he passed away literally 11 years ago because he passed away on his birthday. So today is his heavenly birthday. They're actually doing something for him at one of my aunt's house, but she stays like an hour away, and usually we do like our own little thing. If it's like just getting together or doing like a lantern release or a balloon release, we always try to, you know, do something for him. But I'm not gonna be able to make it since it's far out and I do want to cook. I'm gonna do my grocery store run, try to get some balloons, and then later I'll just do like my balloon release for him. But yeah, that's the plans for this Sunday. So anyways, I'll pretty much check in with you guys a little later. Hey guys, so we are home. We did go to the grocery store and I also have stopped by Dollar Tree to get some balloons, but they said they were out of helium. But she actually mentioned to me that he had a helium tank and basement, so we're just gonna use that. We're gonna do like a little bit of cleaning since it ends Sunday, so basically like Sunday reset, and then we're gonna do like the cooking or whatever. So yeah, let's get into it. I think I'm gonna change it to the PJ set from last night though.
Puffin' on me high grade, sippin' on me liquor. Girls, them a come, them a want, them a take her. Bad man, me a come in, me a wanna take her. Girls, them a come, them a want in on the nigga. I steady sippin' on my liquor. Then I tell her me she give her, never trust another nigga. I say she give me on the nigga. Say she feelin' on the nigga, say she want another nigga. I who's that, baby, tell me who's that. Look back, baby, make ya look back. I move that, where ya move that. Touch that, baby, me just wanna touch that. Enter me radar. Now you they mash up the place, ah. Enter me radar. Cause you are what's in me, brother. The only special one for me. Now you be the only one I see. Anywhere you go, I wanna be. Girl, you fill up my fantasy. Have a good time, baby, I'ma make you sweat. Let's have a good time, baby, I'ma make you sweat. Pummy ya, say she give me pummy ya. In a ya, say she give me in a ya. Man a wine, say she give me dirty wine. Man a grind, say she give me dirty wine. Say, girls, them a whining, them be grinding, I don't think so. Any man, them be looking, I don't think so. Girl, your body say your money while I sing so. Man a bad man a bossing all the things so. Girl for me yard, see me for me yard. Me na pillow wine, say she give me filler wine. Say let me the villa wine, say she give me filler wine.
Mama once said she give me for me your sit. Enter the radar. Now you they mash up the place. Enter the radar. Cause you are what's in me brain. The only special one for me. Now you be the only one I see. Let's have a good time. Baby, I'ma make you sweat. Let's have a good time. Baby, I'ma make you sweat.
What did you leave? How would it be?
Tammy is currently blowing up balloons. Blue for my uncle. So y'all got like what, blue stars?
Yeah. We got some white ones too, but we trying to do like smaller ones.
Yeah. Jonah done pulled up. Weenie. And Alda going outside. Tell him, Alda. And it's only 9 o'clock, y'all. Jonah, you going outside? Never. Never. White stars. Because he was a star. Period.
Feliz cumpleaños, padrino. Feliz cumpleaños, compadre. David. Sabe que siempre lo veo en mi corazón.
How the balloons go? This
one's stuck in the tree.
Happy birthday.
This one's stuck in the tree right there.
Cheers. Party. Roast beef.
we're just gonna let it cool down for a few and eat. And love with that pepper, like, give me a rush, but
this shit is sad, man. The little kids don't even know what the fuck it's like. They so innocent. That shit is sad, bro. This shit tatted on her.
This shit forever,
bro. Until we meet in heaven again.
Hey guys, so it is the next day. Last night we were effed up and the vibes kept being like sad, then trying to get back uplifted, then back sad. And I kept trying to tell the girls, like, at the end of the day, I feel like my uncle wouldn't want us sad. So today we are actually going shopping in Concord Mills. You know, I mentioned in, I think it was my last vlog, how I wanted to take Tazana shopping, and then me and Nana were actually speaking in. My mom actually cashed in her shopping coupon with her. So it was just a coincidence and we're all just gonna go shopping together. I just wanted to come update you guys because I am rushing a bit because I don't know what to put on, because I did want to throw on something that I could take promo pics with, but none of my fits are like coming together. I really like this one camo skirt fit, but I feel like the skirt is like real short and I'm not gonna feel and be comfortable like actually shopping with that small skirt. I think I'm gonna just throw on some Skims like always. Mm-hmm. I'm currently just waiting on them to come pick me up since we are gonna be riding in one car, which is my mom's car. I think we are probably gonna grab something to munch on first because I am hungry and all the dinner from last night literally is bonito, like it's gone. Yeah, whenever I get a chance, I'll show you guys my outfit. I don't think I am before I leave since I am going to be rushing. Just pretty much checking with you guys once we make it to Concord. And we're going all the way to Concord Mills, which is only like a 45, I think, to an hour drive. Because our mall doesn't have shit, like, any shit in there. And up there, it's like a way, way, way bigger mall. And they do be having, like, hella sales over there. So, I was just like, let's just go up there. See you guys later.
We're late and this lady's still doing a whole outfit change.
These are my slides. I said the slides for shopping is like more comfortable.
Then she got these earrings. Them earrings cute. Tazana, what's your outfit?
Oh, yeah, come on, and my mom got a pee.
Okay. Say hey, Ma.
Hey.
My fit is cute.
Okay.
Show my fit. Show them your fit.
Karen fit. It's giving tomboy swag.
Yeah.
We made it though.
And she keeps drinking water. She,
you ready to go shopping?
So these pink ones.
Yeah. Oh, them, the pineapple ones.
Mango pineapples. This one right over here, the yellow.
I'm gonna get this one.
And they're made with coconut.
This is good. Tazana. She over here driving a second.
Tazana, look. Sit down.
You like your car?
It's trap season, bro.
Who that, trap?
Tazana, you shopping? Tazana, they got a bucket hat.
What is this?
A bucket hat.
A hat?
What you want? Tazana wants this dress.
Yeah, where is she gonna wear this to?
You got it, Tazana?
It's too cute.
Let's see. Oh, it is. I think Tommy's about to get this jean jacket for Tazana. They got a pink one.
You already got that one.
You my best friend.
You want this one?
Yes.
It's giving Crotchet to them.
Yes.
Chanel's a prize. That's the treat that it takes to keep the grass. Stopping bitches down like Elvis in the hands. I don't want a petty money for a man. Private out there living, chilling with 2 cents.
So right now I'm at this shoe store. I just can't find somewhere to sit, to be honest. Got me some Starbucks. snack on. The girls are in Victoria's Secret. It's a long line. Gonna snatch my lash off, by the way.
Yeah, so this is the progress so far. We probably will get some shoes for Tizana though. We made it to Old Navy. And I got Tizana this balloon. Meanwhile, so cute. So I'm about to see what I find.
This is too cute. Fucking billionaire, ballers rap, she got me grand. Motorsport through the ditch, try to top in the land. Chanel bags, gotta make me know it. You need a hot girl, boy, you gon' have to show it. You wanna taste baby, boy, you gon' have to throw it. Deposit to all accounts, baby, keep the cash flowing. Bust down, wrist for the bust down, keep on going. Tennessee on my lips, take a sip. I like my dick lay, don't come here with no shooks. How much is you paying?
Tammy is buying the whole Old Navy. What you done found, ma'am? What you got on your shoulder? Mom's my favorite. Tizana, say period.
Period.
Hey guys, so I am finally home. As you guys can tell, my camera actually ended up going dead. And then on top of that, we thought the mall closed at 9, but it actually closed at 8. So we didn't really get to shop that much afterwards. Anyways, I think we only had like 20 minutes left after the last time I spoke to you guys. So I'm gonna quickly show you guys the stuff that I did get to grab. I feel like I didn't really get to find that many things, but I'm gonna show you guys anyway. So like I mentioned, I was really shopping for y'all girl, and excuse the couch, I haven't got to wash them yet because we're still doing laundry. And then I'll try to give you guys like how much I spent. So let's start off with Old Navy. I spent $169.95. And then I'll just pretty much like show y'all, since it is a bit of stuff. That's what this one looks like. They had like a $4 sale on their late tees. So I try to stack up on those. I really like this one, mom's favorite. Got her a strawberry one, of course. I need to find her strawberry Crocs. Got her these Jeggings. Another tee. Another tee. Got her the short set. I think I showed y'all this one. This shirt on bundle. Came like three different colors. And I got these shorts to match it. Socks, PJ set, more socks. And then I actually bought Claudia a workout set, and she didn't get to come with us because she was saying she actually felt sick. Moving on to H&M. This cute ass jean jacket. Like the back is so beautiful. And the shirt. Shorts. This is actually to match this top. Karen got her this bucket hat. This is a crop top for me. I actually got two sizes just to see which one would fit better. I got her this Paw Patrol swimwear biker set. Her this matching set. I got this other swimwear. I got me some hair clips, and Nana and Karen actually mentioned that this would be cute for like me, and then this small one for Tizana. Got this dress that Tizana wanted so bad. Jeans. This dress for the 4th of July. And then these flared bottoms, and they actually have a split. So in H&M I spent $241.61. I actually got a late Father's Day gift for my daddy from Forever 21. I got me this cute sweetie graphic tee. So cute. They probably like, you basically went to like stores that we have down here, but they had like way different stuff that you will never get to find in like our hometown. And then I just got this bodysuit, and then this FUBU outfit. So cute. It's like velour sweats. They're like flared. It's kind of giving me like juicy vibes, and it has like this line of blue. And then I got the matching top with it. And y'all, this set was only $5 a piece. It was on sale, so
I looked up on that. So I only spent $35 at Forever 21. And I think at Michael Kors, I spent like $170. So that's my mini little haul and spendings of the day. Sazana's actually sleeps. Oh, this is my outfit that I actually ended up wearing. My pink Skims that Nana got me. And then I just wore my pink new Bubba slides. And I actually ended up wearing my baddest earrings. I really wanted to take pictures, y'all, but I couldn't get the chance to. I'm about to just take this off, wipe my makeup off, and go to sleep. Well, I'm eat first and then go to sleep. I'm pretty much come talk to you guys tomorrow, so good night. Hey y'all, so it is the next day, but I honestly was supposed to end my vlog last night, but I was just so freaking tired. But that's all I'm really coming back to say, is that this is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in my next video. Comment down what videos you guys would like to see from me. I know you guys like vlogs a lot, but comment down some other video ideas, because I've actually been trying to plan some other videos I would like to do, but I can't really think of too many. So help your girl out and comment down some ideas. Don't forget to do all the good stuff, like liking, leaving a comment, and most importantly, subscribe to your girl and turn your post notifications on so you get notified when I post a new video. And I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much, and bye.